If a website isn't working, here's how to check if it's you or them. Go to downforeveryone or justme.com. You can also do just downfor.io. The website lets you put in the URL, and it'll tell you if it's a problem for everyone or a problem just for you. For more tips, be sure to give us a follow.